Younglings have infiltrated every sphere of power at Starfleet, including key personnel.
Ro, how is that possible?
I don't know yet. I think that there are more on the Intrepid. I don't trust anyone, not the captain. I don't even trust the transporters on the ship. There have been fleet-wide issues for months. What do you know about the plans for Frontier Day?
Oh, it's Starfleet's anniversary. Pomp and circumstance. I was supposed to give a speech.
Well, our entire fleet is on display. And what worries me is that security preparations are classified. It's days away, and even I don't have access.
But that's not evidence of conspiracy.
Jean-Luc, your ship is not the only one with a changeling problem. There have been 12 incidents across multiple starships, all being kept quiet. I'm just connecting the dots.
What does this have to do with Jack?
All I know is that Starfleet insisted that I retrieve him, but it's not the first time that I've heard his name amongst intelligence chatter. Plus, a few days ago, changeling terrorists destroyed a Starfleet recruitment center with a portal weapon. Does that sound familiar?
The same used by Vadik.
Mm.
Let's take this to Admiral Janeway or Chancellor Rolle.
I've tried.
Well, then let me. I certainly have some sway.
Well, if you can get past their gatekeepers, I certainly couldn't. I even tried to open an investigation, but I was denied access at every turn. I even went to the media. All I have are a pair of intelligence assets on the ground that I trust, and we have been busy gathering evidence connecting the portal weapon to something else that the changelings want. They're close, even as we speak. I've transferred most of the Titan crew to the Intrepid. I have left you with a skeleton crew. You must make sure that they are loyal. Jean-Luc, you need to take the ship and run.
Run? What about the Intrepid?
I'm headed there now to buy you some time.
Commander, we located you in the holodeck, but we're unable to get entry. Are you all right?
Prepare the shuttle. We're leaving. Excuse us.
Ro.
I wish just once that you could look into my heart and understand that I only did what I thought was best. All these years, I wish you'd known me, and that I'd known you. Goodbye, Admiral.
Commander, we were instructed to return with Jack Crusher.
We're leaving. That's an order.
Fastest court-martial I've ever seen.
Captain Shaw, you must listen carefully. We must run.
Run? From what?
I don't have time to explain, but Starfleet is compromised, and so is that ship. It's all so much worse than we thought.
Security.
Belay that.
Don't you dare.
Captain, please, you must trust me.